No, this is not an advice of the week. Whoever came up with that shit was moist. And when I see them on the street, they're getting slapped up. For real. I still need y'all's help. See, what I don't understand is, how can niggas get vexed at other niggas that fuck their girl? Because, bro, I wasn't your girl in the first place. And the same with females. How can you get vexed at another girl for getting dicked down by your man? Because, darling, that wasn't your man. Now, obviously, us niggas, I mean, we rarely ever cheat, you know what I mean? Like, we don't do that kind of thing. But it does happen occasionally. And the reason I'm asking is because I don't understand how this can all lead to postcode beef. A nigga fucked another nigga's bitch from a different ends, and now two different postcodes are beefing. Y'all willing to kill niggas over this shit? Someone please help me understand.